इस वीडियो में अमेजोन के बेस प्रोडक्ट जो कि 4 और 5 रेटिंग से कम नहीं होंगे, सस्ते भी और महंगे भी, नंबर वाइज बताया जाता है और यही नंबर से सभी प्रोडक्ट का लिंक भी डिस्क्रिप्शन में दिया गया है। उस लिंक पर क्लिक करके आप डायरेक्ट उस प्रोडक्ट तक पहुंच सकते हैं और उसे खरीद सकते हैं। धन्यवाद।
To review this organic foaming face wash by Wow Skin Science. It comes with deep cleansing and soothing ingredients and also comes with this nice soft brush that helps clean and exfoliate your skin. This face wash contains organic certified Himalayan apple cider vinegar, aloe vera extract and hyaluronic acid. These will help restore skin's pH levels, moisture and elasticity. That means that this product will not only remove dirt but will also reduce any dullness and blemishes. Further, the brush also removes any dead skin cells and helps improve blood circulation to your face. Begin by wetting your face and neck. Now take a pump of this face wash and start massaging it with the brush in circular motions. This will instantly remove any excess oil and dirt that's sticking on your face. Move upwards, going from your neck to your cheeks to your nose and finally your forehead. Wash off after a couple of minutes and follow this up with a moisturizer. This is a great way to clean your face at the end of the day and get rid of any pollution or makeup residue. This 100 ml bottle should last you for at least 2 months. The soft silicone brush combined with the goodness of its all natural ingredients will definitely help your skin.
video is about washing your face right, so your skin stays healthy and amazing throughout the day. Try to stick to washing your face once in the morning and once in the night. Start by taking small amount of face wash in the palm and get the lather going. Spread the foam all over your face. Take your time using your fingertips to gently massage your skin. Use only lukewarm water to rinse off your face, as hot water can dry your skin and cold water will close up your pores, preventing a proper wash. When it comes to your face, don't be too harsh. Avoid wiping, just pat it dry. And there you go. Now you know how to clean your skin and rejuvenate it at the same time.